shock the system.
Roderick Strong found a drawing by Loomis. Oh, and Strong wants nothing to do with this match. After what went down at TakeOver In Your House during that backlot brawl when both he and Bobby Fish were abducted by Loomis, stuffed in the trunk of a car, Roderick Strong has not been the same since.
Dexter Loomis has been
haunted
with dreams of Roderick Strong. I think Strong set the record for the 400-meter running away from that trunk last week in therapy.
Yes, Strong found the drawing by Loomis that portrayed him lying bloody. Will life imitate art in this rematch? Now, prior to being abducted by Loomis and take over Your House, Strong scored a victory over the tortured artist here on NXT TV. However, Strong didn't get to celebrate long as Loomis subsequently clapped on the kata katame. And, well, it looks like Strong may be indeed ready to face his fear.
Well, you see, Bobby Fish, like the rest of Undisputed Era, have been doing their best to support Roddy during this difficult time.
And it could be a lot more difficult if Dexter Loomis has his way.